2 years ago, 75-year-old inventor Dr. Bob teamed up with some college students to try to figure out how to sell his tongue cleaner online. We figured out, using YouTube, how to effectively sell the Aura Brush on the internet. We've sold almost 1 million of these. And even after tens of thousands of comments from our YouTube channel saying, why can't we buy you in major stores? Why can't I go down to Walmart? We still had a hard time getting a hold of major retailers like Walmart.
One of the Walmart store managers had seen our videos and became familiar with Aura Brush and ordered an Aura Brush and used it for several months. And after that, he wanted to have Aura Brush in his store. So he contacted us
and say, hey, I'd love to carry your tongue cleaner in my store. Some Walmart managers from other stores were going on a store tour, and they went through his Walmart, saw our display, and were so impressed by just the display that they all wanted it as well.
So within about 2 or 3 weeks, we had 20 Walmart stores carrying Aura Brush.
The sales here in Utah were so good that we knew it was time to get in touch with Walmart headquarters. To do a broader launch outside of just this state, but get it everywhere.
We decided to do some advertising in magazines where we spent over $20,000, and it was just not successful at all. In addition to that, we sent a video to the buyer at Walmart headquarters designed specifically for Walmart executives.
Hi, Michael. Thanks for carrying everything a person could ever want anywhere, ever, anytime, ever.
Michael J. Fox.
It's a different Michael.
Hey, anytime you want to lend me the DeLorean, I'd love to go back in time.
Not the same Michael. So on the DVD, it was personalized and customized with their names. Hi, we're Aura Brush. Here are our sales numbers in the test market in Utah. We had videos of customer reviews, and we had our YouTube videos that we put up, and we had a lot of the mainstream media coverage. We included that as well. There was a lot going on that we wanted to make sure they knew about. So we sent them that DVD and got their attention. We wanted to keep their attention while they were making the decision as to whether to pick up Aura Brush for a national launch. So we tried some other different things. Jeff Harmon, who's in charge of our marketing, decides we should do a Facebook ad and we should target it just at Walmart employees right around Walmart headquarters, national headquarters. We created an ad that said that Walmart employees have bad breath and they better start carrying the Aura Brush in their store. And within a couple days and just $28 in ad spend later, we got an email from them saying, okay, we saw your ad. Very funny, you can stop running that ad now. Now they already knew about us. We were selling the brush in stores in Utah and having a lot of success, and they'd seen our DVD, but that Facebook ad kept their attention and let them know that we know what we're doing online. We can get this in front of people.
Walmart was very interested in the sales of Aura Brush, not necessarily in the YouTube advertisements that we were producing, but the sales were so good, they just couldn't say no.
We've been contacted by a lot of other smaller retailers, and we've learned that they always want to meet face to face. There's a lot of phone calls involved. Some of them want us to fax them information. Faxing. It's 2011. So we were expecting, when we were talking to Walmart and messaging them, we were waiting for the email where they were going to say, you know what, why don't we meet face to face? Why don't you fly out here? We'll talk about this in person. And then one day we got an email that said, can you support 735,000 Aura Brushes by August? Yeah, we can handle that. We can support that. So they send us this request with no face-to-face meeting, no video conference, not even any phone calls. This was all done through email.
Holy crap. My taste buds are standing on end.
They should. 2 years ago, we're selling the Aura Brush out of our garage. Aura Brush is the first company to go from nothing, from no distribution, to nationwide retail distribution using only YouTube. And we did it in the oral hygiene category, which is kind of crazy because that category is dominated by a few big companies. It was Walmart that gave their local managers the freedom to pick up local products and try them out, see how they do. And because of that, within a year, we're in every Walmart in the country.
I'm Dr. Bob. I invented Aura Brush.
We're growing too fast.
You said you could handle this.
I never thought it would turn into this.
Don't let me down.
Since Bob Wagstaff visited that marketing class, more than 1 million of these $5 brushes have sold. No television, no newspaper. Just the internet.
Thanks, Michael. Thanks for watching. Oh, and tell Walmart they should stock hoverboards again.
Again?
Yeah, like in the future.